When this rhino's boundaries were crossed, it attacked this car. Weighing anywhere from 1,300 to 2,000 pounds, the rhino is nature's tank. With relative ease, the rhino tosses and flips the car with minimal effort. The car is unable to regain control as the rhino continues to ram it, further destroying the car. Just before it is too late, the young car is saved by the mother car. Now outnumbered, the rhino retreats.